The Bibb County Sheriff's Office is investigating a robbery that happened at Dollar General on Emery Road Saturday night. Deputies say a masked man entered the store and pretended to shop before walking toward the front of the store and pulling out a knife. He demanded money and then fled on foot. He's described as being in his late teens, possibly. He was last seen wearing a ski mask and dark clothing.